Shalom, besties. I'm here live in Dunkin' Donut with a donut herself.
This is me.
Wow.
And I have the best coffee ever. Shalom, besties. I'm here live in Dunkin' Donut with a donut herself.
This is me.
Wow.
And I have the best coffee ever. And I have the best munchkin ever.
And I'm eating one iced coffee.
Thank you.
We're going to Virginia Beach. Road trip, road trip, road trip, we're going to Virginia Beach. Road trip, road trip, road trip, road trip.
Into my car seat.
Hell yeah.
So our ETA is currently 1:20. We are blasting Billie Eilish. And
we are excited.
We already had to stop because I chugged my coffee and had to pee. And then I got gummy bears.
And then Sarah needed more coffee.
And Sarah got more coffee. Guys, currently discussing how Himalaya dated a triplet. Turn around. So, did you date the best triplet out of the three?
Yes.
What was his name?
No.
Yeah, I bet he's watching right now. You don't want to say, do you?
No.
This just in.
Anyway.
You're so popular. Of course he's going to watch.
What if you secretly... What if they traded out and they were actually all three dating you, but you didn't notice?
Anyway, we're still on the road. 2 more hours. I ate a whole bag of gummy bears.
You finished it?
Still in the car, blasting Pop Smoke and playing with Brynn the Bendy Barbie. Guys, so we are behind a traveling turtle. Come on, make a noise you never made before.
Yeah.
We've arrived. We're waiting for Jill. Jillian Jill. Let's get a live reaction of her when she walks out. I can't see. Oh my god, she's here!
You smell so good!
That's Jill!
Yeah, it is!
We're in the house of the McCullums. Sarah, how's your
It's good, it cuts me in a butt.
So here's dog number one, dog statue number one, and dog number two.
AKA Louie and Pete and Statue Louie.
Anyway, we're gonna go on a walkety 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 walk.
It's you.
Anyone have anything to say?
Hi.
Jillian's eating cheese.
So is Henny.
19th.
Oh my gosh, Himalaya. That thing that Nicki Minaj was talking about is real. We're actually in real life in the beach.
Neptune kind of fine though.
He do be buff.
He do be very buff.
He do be buff.
Dang, he kind of nice. He kind of fine though.
This just in. Girl stuck on... machine. Firefighter must help down.
I need a firefighter.
Swear to God, the sculptures around here are getting really realistic. Swear to God, like, it feels like her eyes follow you. In the car, we're heading to the hotel.
Whoop, whoop.
Where's
she? Oh. So pretty.
She's a great face. We just got our room, so let me give you a little tour. There's one bathroom and a bed and a tiny little kitchenette with a mini fridge. There's me. And then we walk around here. There's a whole breakfast nook, a TV, a Sarah, a Himalaya, a Jillian, a couch. A big kitchen, another bathroom, and bedroom number two.
This is a big ass, sorry.
A game of where did Brynn go? Oh, there she is.
OOTD, my hair is volumized with Function of Beauty texturizing spray. My sweatshirt is Juicy Couture. My top is Berksha from Sophia. My necklace is from Every Jewels. My jeans are from PacSun. My socks my sister got me, and they have smiley faces on them. And my ass I grew myself.
My turn. My jeans are from American Eagle. My shoes are Air Forces. My socks are from my brother for Christmas, I think from Target. This shirt is from Old Navy or Target. And this cardigan is from my sister. She made it with her own two hands. Glasses are from my eye doctor and clip is from Amazon.
Who wants to come do their fit check next?
I'm coming.
Yeah.
Go. My shirt is from PacSun. My pants are, I don't know where my pants are from. Banana Republic. I'm wearing Converse and my hair clippies are from Tally.
I made them myself.
She made them herself.
Oh wait, I'm not wearing Aerie.
This is Somalia's sweater. Aerie?
Yeah.
It's from Aerie. These are my mom's jeans from like the 90s or something. They're Calvin Klein. That's it.
You want my camera? Fine. Take it.
There's nothing I'd want to remember anyway.
There has come, well, our appetizer. Sarah is also vlogging. This is some veggies because that one is gluten-free. This is some hummus that's supposed to be the best hummus according to that one. And this is some pita bread. Oh!
We just devoured the hummus. We went...
I don't have the energy. Actually, I kind of do.
I got kupta meatballs with chickpeas, roasted tomatoes, and basmati rice. Sarah got chicken kebabs, lentil soup, and what is this?
You guys, only 3 minutes.
And another wrap with the best, tastiest little Greek seasoned fries. So good. Going to get ice cream at Gelati Kakapi, or whatever it's called. Anyway, we're meeting a celebrity, so... Let me try to get her on camera. The Madeline Ripa is present for ice cream.
It's a shirt.
It's for you. Oh, thanks.
That hurts so badly.
We're at Gelati Scalati. And the ice cream here is made with smoky ice.
Oh,
in the words of Madeline, I have rainbow cookie dough, little coconut, banana, and something, chocolate, peppermint,
something.
We're gonna go hot tubbing. Tits are not in the shot, don't worry. Neither of ours.
Mine are just out and out.
Hot tubbing.
Woo! No!
Oh. I'm sleepy.
Bedtime?
I want a prank call, but nobody, like, is okay with prank calling.
Are you kidding me? I've been sitting here this whole time saying, let's prank call someone. And you guys aren't...
No. Good morning. What's up?
Good morning, Baltimore.
We're ready to rumble. I'm wearing my new sweater that I got last night. I tried pigtails. Don't know how I feel about it. How do we feel about the pigtails?
They're cute.
I like it. Very cute.
Thank you.
I feel like... I'm not having a moment with my hair. Live in the Jeep!
Off to the bakery! Not the cafe, guys.
Breakfast just came. We got it. Phone eats first.
Just a plain croissant, but it is so buttery and delicate and delicious. We have a cookie butter latte. Creamy and cookie buttery and good.
Somalia got water. How's the water?
Very good.
It's tap water.
Yeah.
And, a spinach artichoke feta sesame croissant. So good. And then Sarah.
I have two puddings.
And
a muffin. And an iced coffee with cocoa.
Awesome. And she got the same latte as me, right? And a twice baked chocolate almond croissant. Coming to you live from Free People. We just went shopping. I got some ordinary skincare. Sarah got some stuff and then she left her bag in the store because she's a silly goofy goose. Sleeping Beauty. Sarah's asleep. Taquito.
Strawberry.
Snack time.
I'm eating this True Fruit, which doesn't really taste like chocolate.
Sarah's eating hummus.
Like cold.
Hummus and gluten-free crackers, and Himalaya is
eating her socks. Yummy.
Sarah is better now because she's not hangry. She ate a bunch of hummus.
Yeah,
mom, now she's eating some True Fruits. Love and them. Black grapes. Himalaya. Taquito girl.
Just don't taste like.
Just took a little nap.
This bed.
Kelly, I'm naked.
Hey.
No, you're not.
My pants are Kelly.
And now we're all waking up.
Kelly.
I think
not
we
all.
Might. I think we might go mini golfing.
Caution, change. Come on, Hims. Let's go.
Go in the dark mini golf.
Oh, Jill.
Wait, did that
Jill,
go in?
Julie. No, she was close.
How does it feel to be better than everyone else?
So good.
She got a hole in one. Hole in one for Talissa Human.
Ready?
Ha!
Is that what you did? You bounced off?
Yeah.
She did it aggressively and then it went all the way up and up there and then kept bouncing and then finally went zigzag in.
She won. We're gonna see a scary movie about a doll. How scared?
That's Regan. That's just kidding. That's just what my brother said.
How scared are we on a scale of 1 to 10? I'm gonna say 5.5.
I'm gonna say
9.
Jillian, that's a lie.
Hey, wait, what's the question?
Ready to be spooked at the beach cinema ale house. I'm ready to be spooked. Okay.
Scary. Well, let's have a good flight.
She's more than a doll. She's family.
Don't
worry, Katie. I'll do anything to protect you. We're the only ones in the entire fucking theater.
We have a Tesla.
That was the scariest movie that I've ever seen.
She screamed the whole fucking time.
I did. It was so scary. You're a doll.
So good.
What are tortas?
They're like these little fried tortillas loaded with beef and
like
cheese.
Like a taquito.
But it's not rolled. It's just open face.
Anyway,
I think that's what I'm gonna get.
You're gonna get tortas?
Pienso que sí.
We're sitting in the car.
Carne asada.
Deciding what to get. Sarah's what bullying me.
Yes, it's fun.
And I what am it? Scared.
Sarah, what are you getting?
Of Jenna Davis.
Okay, I'm just
learning. We are packing. I mean, Himalaya's always packing.
Yeah.
Anyway, about to head out, but first, why is my camera so blurry?
That's what I'm saying.
Jill's gonna make me some avocado toast. This is our avocado toast.
It's
pretty.
It's 47. We have time.
Pretty banging, right? Look at her. Look at how happy she is. We saw dolphins.
You
Sarah finally saw them
at 9 o'clock. I said, who wants me to make them toast? Nobody wanted it.
Now everyone wants toast.
It's okay,
Mother Jillian is confused. Anyway, we saw dolphins earlier, but Sarah didn't see them because she was showering because she has healthy, clean habits. Anyway, more dolphins. They're in that ocean right there. Yeah. I think I put too much highlighter on my nose.
Never.
We're going to get coffee. A woman abandoned her puppy with us.
Stop! We don't even know his name.
Does he have a little collar tag?
This is the best thing ever.
Hi, baby. Oh my god.
Hi, puppy.
Hair's hotter than mine.
I think Carol Grace just saw you crying.
Wait, I don't care. Does she want to be in it?
Somebody has a smoothie. What kind of smoothie
Hold
is
on.
It?
Oh my god, it's like busting out of the top.
Yeah.
I like how hidden that trash can is. Like it's shy.
It's so green.
Do you need help finishing it? Do you need a sip? Can
it's
I take a
really
sip?
Good. Ooh, that tastes like cake. That's good. What is that?
It tastes like cake.
Yeah, it tastes like.
I have, but she was looking down.
Carrot cake.
I love zucchini. I got, what is this?
A caramel wave.
It's called the caramel wave. It's English toffee, vanilla, and caramel iced coffee. It's very, it's a latte. It's very creamy.
She fed me mango. I'm allergic to it.
So tell the camera what's in the smoothie.
So the first thing that it said was mango.
Michael's bathroom, because we washed our hands after we went to this beads and rocks store that smelled like a drug. Sarah is currently pooping in there.
Thank you for sharing that with YouTube.
Oh, story time. Story time with Tally. Wait, my camera's upside down.
I know I'm being really bad with directions, but wait.
Anyway, this woman was walking these two little chihuahua type puppies. And Sarah said, does she know that she just dropped that leash? And she crossed the street and her puppy was standing watching her from the other side of the street because she had dropped his leash. And I was like, oh shit. So I rolled down my window. I said, hey, you dropped one of your dogs. And she turns around and sees her dog and was like, oh, and then went and got it. And then
Boyfriends while Sarah changes.
The boutique. I got a little headband. Now we're listening to Shawn Mendes and we're gonna go on a drive through a state park.
Scatter across my family line. Thought I had my father.
Blue heron. Blue car.
Hawaiian food.
Hawaiian lamb, sweet potato fire, a bite of one. On the way home. Best trip ever though. Anything for the outro? Oh, I know.
Peace, love, and pixie dust.
You didn't do the hands. I have to do it. Peace, love, and pixie dust.